Part Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2472, Calculate an Age in Excel. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Gell, and today's question from Doug in Boston. Say that someone was born in 1955. How can I calculate their age in Excel? Doug, that's a great question. There's actually two easy ways to do that. Just put in today's date with today, and then to figure out the difference between those two in years, we could use the equal YEARFRAC function. Give it a start date and an end date. We'll see that's 67. Or the DateDif function, DateDif, put in the earlier date, the later date, and then in quotes, you're looking for that in years, like that. All right, so two different formulas. It's great. Excel always has several ways to solve the problem, but this will make sure that you don't end up with the wrong date. If you like these videos, please down below, like, subscribe, and ring the bell. Feel free to post any questions or comments down in the comments below. Well, hey, I want to thank Doug for sending that question in, and I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel. Let's hear you, Nancy.